Matt, disappointing evening. Your thoughts on tonight's game?
Yeah, we just spoke in the changing room. Too many passengers tonight. Too many guys that just didn't turn up, didn't show. And, you know, we're reliant upon one offensive line and they did a great job. But you just can't have senior players that just don't turn up for a whole 60 minutes. Those guys have been told. We've spoken to it quite sharply about it. And they've been given tonight just to think about things and draw a line under it after tonight and then move on. It's a new week tomorrow. We're already looking forward to Saturday's game versus Trafford. And, you know, it's just not been acceptable. You know, we've had a good turnout in the crowd tonight, really the best crowd of the season, and we've been working hard in the background of the scenes to try and get, you know, to get student prices down there. We had some school kids in tonight, and, you know, all those guys turn up, and we just didn't perform. Just didn't happen tonight for us. So a little bit disappointing, but we've been told, you know, we've told the guys three games to go, and they've got to pick the game up.
Solihull relegated this evening. Looks like it's a two-way scrap between you and Coventry.
Oh, of course it is. Yeah, I mean Solihull. They've had a good season. They've worked hard, and they're like us. They've worked hard all season, and they probably had not had a few lucky bounces. They've also been suffering from injuries. So obviously it was a disappointment. I'm quite fond of Solihull, having played there, you know, when I was a junior and, you know, younger days. So you know, good luck to them for next season. But we've got to move on now and address a few situations and get a few things sorted out and get ourselves prepped for our final three games of the season. Obviously Coventry hot on our heels, you know, it's really tight at the bottom. They had a bad scoreline last night. They got turned over by Bradbury. However, you know, they had a strong third period. You know, they came back from behind, and they're working hard. So, but at times we played well. We played some good hockey tonight, and we just worked. And when you don't work hard, and you're not playing to your best, you're not going to get the lucky bounces. You don't deserve any lucky bounces, and we clearly didn't tonight. And hats off to Sheffield. They came in and they've had a great weekend. They took 3 points out of four. They'll be really pleased with that, and that sees them safe, I think, for the rest of this season. And it's good for them because they've got four difficult games left now. Whitley twice, Billingham twice, so they move on now. They're clear now, so nobody's going to catch them. It is now between us and Coventry to see who goes to the playoffs, the relegation playoffs.
You mentioned away at Trafford next Saturday. It's not going to be an easy game, especially they'll be wanting revenge after what happened here 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, not only the revenge. The thing is, when you play in Trafford, it's always a tight game in relation to the size of the rink. The rink's a lot smaller, it's a lot faster, more chances offensively, defensively, and it's a tough place to play. However, you know, I think we've got a team that can still go in. They can pick their feet up now and pick their heads up, and let's start next week. It's a big game. We'd like to pick up 2 points. Then we finish off with two home games. So, you know, Blackburn coming in, they've obviously on a good roll at the moment as well. So it never was going to be easy. We looked at the whole season. It never was going to be an easy year. We've lost so many players, but you know, the guys keep plugging away. They won't be allowed to rest on their laurels now, and they've got to work hard right the way through. And now, is it probably the best time to get our worst game out of the way with? Yeah, let's move on. Let's get the worst game out of the way with, and let's look to the next three.